Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Wolfles here with most of the pack. We got Mitch, Vic, Preston, and Jerome versus some very fine individuals for another epic Battle Dome. We got some crazy PvPers and team players to go against the pack here in this legendary return of Battle Dome.
Well, it'd have to be crazy to take a step to the pack.
Right? Oh, that's true. That's true.
Yeah, guys, can we get some hype in the comments and on the likes down below on our perspectives for the first ever pack versus fan Battle Domes?
Didn't we do one ages ago?
This is the first time!
This is the official!
This is the first Battle Dome ever.
Are we missing someone who has a weird accent?
No, I think we had everybody here.
Oi, mate, my name is Little Locky. I'm the man of the blurs.
Wait, he's still in the pack?
Hey, come on.
Just because he's snoozing, because he's on the opposite side of the
but
world.
But you know what they say, when you snooze, you lose, mother budger.
It's true.
That's not what we're going to do. We're not losing. We're gonna stay alive.
I'm awake. I'm pretty awake.
I'm not awake. I'm currently dead.
Who dead?
Me. I'm dead. I'm senpai dead.
All right, boys. You're not dead.
Let's win this for the squad. Yeah. All right. The last time the squadron like this was all together was a long time ago. It's probably an island. Sorry, it's UK. But yeah, let's win this.
Preston. Let's win this.
So, I'm gonna win it for your bagels.
I'm actually really curious to see how
just
we do
keep
here.
Interrupting Rob. I just want to keep doing
super
it.
Super try hard. I can speak loudly. I like lamp.
Vic, I was good. I like lamp. I like lamps too.
To be fair, as you were saying, Rob, we're the ultimate tryhards. Let's be honest.
That's true. Like, when it comes down to it, like we have true tryhards.
Well, we're gonna see how the pack do together because we've never really been pinned against enemies.
All right, Preston's feet around the bush. We're going professional.
Wait, we're going professional?
Yeah.
MLG.
All right, let's go professional. Let's go professional.
That's not professional.
Are you guys hurting each other? Because that's counterproductive.
Jerome, if I hit you once more, are you going to die?
How to be professional.
Are you sure? Can I try to kill you?
Oh, guys.
What the fudge, Mitch?
Yo, what? I don't have a cage.
What do you mean, what, Mitch?
Mitch, we're on the same team. Don't torch him.
Wait, can I torch?
What the fudge?
Yeah, man, seriously.
I always torch him. It's the principal rule of Battle Dome.
That's it. I'm gonna have to kill Jerome because of this.
No, I didn't do anything!
I can't handle it.
Hashtag professional.
Yo, team comp too strong.
Wait, guys, real talk, can someone please try and get some sugarcane?
Yo, why are we bantering so hard? We're gonna fudging lose.
Yeah. I haven't found any single,
Jerome, come here, Jerome, TBD me. Because I killed you, I think I found a cave. So I might sacrifice you.
He sacrificed you for the cave guys.
No, I think I did. Jerome, follow me, buddy.
Yeah, I'm following you, buddy. Good find. You're killing me again. We might find diamonds.
Jerome.
What is this? A Minecraft parody? Jerome's always dying.
What'd you find?
Chunks did not load correctly.
Oh, no, this whole map is funky. By the way, this is a weird Battle Dome. The chunks are super glitched.
We found this map, probably 8 months ago.
Almost a year ago we saved this. Actually, I can check the date. Let me pull the date up for fun.
Oh, really? I was wondering where you found this one.
Ooh, Eric with time to strike, boys.
Who's keeping track of time?
Okay.
Mitch time.
This was found January 8th.
Wow.
Of 2015 or 14?
2015, but still.
Oh, okay.
Literally 9 months ago.
Yeah, 9 months ago.
Keep inventory on. No, it's not on, noob.
Hey guys, I'm doing something pretty smart. I'm chunk mining. So I'm looking at the side of the chunk and seeing if there's any iron on the outside. I just got six.
What?
I got six doing it, yeah. I'm just swimming in the ocean doing chunk mining.
Well, fudge you. I can't find anything. I'm not having a good time right now. I don't think there's been a Battle Dome where in 3 minutes I haven't got.
Rob just ignored this huge cavern next to him.
Oh, no, I saw. I was going to go back to it. I'm just looking for sugarcane right now.
You're saving it for later.
Can I TP Mitch?
Without books, no. Anvils, yes.
What the heck?
I was thinking, I got a bunch of leather, so.
One of them's AFK.
That's good.
That's good for us. Don't worry. Honestly, at this point, I think we might just be even with that.
Easy.
Are they really that good, these guys? I'm scared now.
Easy. Well, yeah, one of them is AFK. That's how good they are.
I'll just put them this way. They are easy. All right?
Oh,
easy wins.
Baby.
Yes.
I'm still going to win. Sure.
I'm just mine downwards. That's what we got
to do. I've already mined down. Preston, you probably want to TP to me. I'm at 12.
You know, Vic, I think that's a good idea.
I don't think I would.
I got to have that shout out.
Oh, I already have iron for myself.
Sorry, Vic.
Yeah, I've got 16 iron. I'm doing decent.
Yo, Preston, I have
no iron. Oh, I found flowers!
Vic, let me kill you. I need a sacrifice.
I invited the sacrificial king into my mine.
Okay, literally no sugarcane anywhere. I'm really salty. I'm digging underground.
You know, if you want to join us at the Strip Mine Club.
Yeah, if you want to join the Strip Mine Club, hit us up, boys.
No, all right, guys, I think we just need to all get full diamond, and we might have a chance.
Okay. Maybe. That's only happened in one Battle Dome, and I'm going to remind you of it every time, but I did get full diamond in one Battle Dome.
Did you really? Historian.
Mitch, why? Historian. Why, Mitch?
What?
Is it really?
What did I do?
I don't know.
I did that so long ago.
But you've done it twice now.
It's because I love you.
When will the torches die young?
When will the torture end?
Yeah.
Vic,
never, dude. Oh, literally never.
So, oh, Diamondes!
Nice.
Oh. Hey!
Wait, Mitch, can I TP you for a cave? Yeah.
I'm not in a cave. I'm strip mining.
Oh my god.
Sick, boys.
Should we? Oh, they need another player.
I mean,
they said they'd find one, so.
Yeah. If they find one, I got them. I'll whitelist.
Alright.
And we'll give them bonus irons or something.
Bonus irons. Yeah, freaking. Right now, I've got iron boots, and that's about it.
I don't have a single piece of iron, by the way, so.
Oh my fudging gosh. We fudging laws, boys.
Mitch, time. How much time, Mitch? Time.
We have 4 minutes.
What?
Wait, what?
Four minutes remaining.
No, there's no way. I've been recording for 7.
Guys, come on. It's a joke.
It's a joke.
Mitch, that's not fudging funny.
Yo, where the cave?
Have you ever considered doing YouTube for comedy?
I thought about it once or twice, but instead I decided I would do it for banter instead.
Oh, just stick to television. Okay.
Yeah.
Drum, you are a fun guy. You hide in the freaking swamps.
Is a mushroom.
I don't. Someone have a cave, please?
Fudge you. You have no job.
Oh.
And you'll continue to never have one.
Oh. I found lapis. I literally just found lapis, but that's
I nearly have 3 stacks of cobblestone.
GG.
I have 4 diamonds.
Jeez. Okay.
2 diamond sword. Nice.
Ah, nobody in the chat commented on my okay. Carrot cake.
Mike.
Tactical. Sorry, boo boo.
Iron boy, tactical Mike. Yo, this is bad. This is bad.
Yeah, this is real bad.
We're gonna get full iron. I mean, that's not the worst.
I see one of their name tags. X-ray. X-ray. What's
X-ray? For finding the diamonds.
X-ray. I see. He make very, very, very
easy.
Common joke.
Easy.
Common joke.
Common yoke.
Common yoke.
Anyone find a freaking cave?
Yeah, but one of them is here.
Kill him.
Alright, TP to me.
Wait, really?
I got redstone, Rob. Don't worry. We can make an elaborate.
Yeah, I just got some redstone too.
Rob, TP.
Which is so weird. As soon as
you
said that, I mined redstone.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm like right next to it. Just TP. Oh, God. I found the lava.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just getting my crafting bench and I'm going to head over.
Do actually guns kill him?
You know what? Let me mine one more block and then diamond.
I don't think I'm allowed to kill them.
Diamond. Well, yeah. I was having trouble with iron, and then I just found a double deposit.
I found a ravine, boys.
Nice. Wait a second, I hear water. Hold on.
I think
I'm on diamonds, this. Rob. I TP'd you to steal it. It's not here.
No, I found water. Not even. You see where?
Why
I
were
am?
You doing the diamond song, you jerk?
I said water. What diamond song? No,
I heard you say diamonds.
Yeah, I heard diamonds as well.
Really? Did I say diamonds?
Diamonds?
Yes,
diamonds?
You said it like 3 times.
Really?
Kick him out of the pack.
In your head, were you really saying water?
I think so.
What
are we gonna do?
What are we gonna eat? Yo, I have 14 gold. We're gonna make golden
so
crowns.
So dumb.
I think I've actually gone crazy. Crazy for diamonds.
Yeah, Vic.
Hi.
What the heck are you doing? Are you here with me?
Do you want me to TP to you?
I mean, do you want a ravine?
Yeah, I'll be
sounds boring.
Well, you sound boring.
Would you guys recommend, being I already have all my iron, should I just strip mine and try and find diamonds, or?
You should be building the base, bro.
Yo, try and get,
bonus
spiders kills.
Bonus iron is also really nice, but.
Oh my gosh, Preston, you bring me to all the death pit. I nearly walked straight into.
Dude, string, Jerome, if you can get us bows, that'd be amazing. So find spiders maybe on the surface, and then maybe build a base. That'd be really cool.
How cool?
Like, real cool.
Would you give me a high five, cool? That's or kind of so like you might like head nod to me in the hallway?
Like a little, you know what I mean?
Okay, like a little, maybe a little shoulder bump in the hall. Okay,
yeah,
that's enough. I'll go to the top.
If I take a nap right now, is it cool?
Yeah, yeah. Sure. See you, dude.
Yeah, see you on the other side.
Right. Have one full time. Goodbye.
Have one on the house.
Have one on the house. Now I'm pumped now. I had one on the house, and now I got my energy back. Thank you, Star. Vic.
He's about to pump.
That's from the Delta song, isn't it?
Yeah, it is from the Doja song. You spoiled it. It was a good joke, and now everybody knows.
Yeah, but. But if they know even more now, they know all the more. Yo, all right, I'm gonna make 4 golden helmets.
Right?
Oh, that's pitiful. I need exactly one more piece of iron.
Jerome, you know what? Things are hard sometimes. Sometimes
that's
they're
why
soft.
You need friends, and that's why we're here. May I'll give you one more iron, no problem.
You give me the iron?
No.
got you. That's why you need friends, to make sure your self-esteem never gets high.
So
yo,
sad.
These guys, yo, Vic, there's a V-Var there, dude. Be careful. He's Varin.
Bro, I have so much gold. Like, I am.
Yo, yo, Preston.
They say I'm the best.
You whisper V-Var, I'll whisper Eric, and we'll totally just, we'll tell him to just go against their team.
No, what the heck?
Surprising.
No.
Do you remember when that happened in Capture the World?
Yeah, that was amazing.
That betrayal.
That was crazy.
We were at a stalemate for like 3 days, and then we managed to persuade 2 people to betray
that
team.
Was the ultimate of the ultimates, you know? I used an ultimate on that game.
Yeah, I used 2 ults.
Legendary DP game, for sure.
I got 7 ults. More than you can fathom.
Joke.
Dude, I don't know what happened. Tired, hit the hydration.
I feel like you definitely woke up early because the noises you're making today are a little different than usual.
I was there in the Sand Nation.
What?
The Sand Nation. They came in with their
Fire Nation. Precious.
No, the Sand Nation, and they do 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 do.
They derooted.
They brought the storms of sand, and it swallowed my people.
Oh no.
It needed me.
Where were you?
Where were you now?
Where were you?
Arabian Nights.
What?
Okay, I think this is a 4v5. They may have had a teammate come and go, but we had a teammate that went and never returned.
Don't worry, I got an eye patch on.
What?
It's okay, wait, he's a pirate.
Hey, more diamonds.
If you put 2 eye patches together.
Did I really find a get? 1 diamond? 1 diamond.
I think I found another Yave.
Oh, emeralds. GG, we won.
No, emerald days. Come on,
where's
dude. Oh.
So we can convince him to trade.
Emerald days.
GG, boys. Nike. Oh, my fudging gosh. Abandon mineshaft.
No!
That's huge.
There we go. TP, Ivan.
It's this other way, Drum. Don't TP to me, you freak.
Wait, where is it? Where is it?
Other side, bro. There you go.
3 minute warning.
3 minutes.
I just need one more iron. Just give me 1 iron, and then I'll go and build the base for us.
Ah, right, there you go. I put it on the ground.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome, but don't ask for it again.
Wait, where? Rob just took it. Rob.
All right, here.
If you do that again, I hit you hard.
I have a sword. I got the string.
Yeah, me too. I got this.
Oh, Rob. Hey, dude.
Wow. Hey. My eardrums. I used to exist.
Sorry, dude. Sand Nation. Forgive me for the music nation.
what's like the stats on how many people get RIP'd per year by headphones?
Because
like I always get all the comments RIP headphone users. Like how many?
Oh, true.
Like, I want to know the stats on that.
I know how many stacks.
Yeah, that might be the biggest killer in the U.S. I think right now.
Next story on CNN. Sweeping the nation, RIP headphone users.
What the fuck is going on? There's a bunch of jalapenos blowing up.
Oh my gosh,
reminds me.
I used them to buy. They're my friends.
The main cause of this is YouTubers forgetting to check their Audacity audio piece before uploading a video.
Who's at fault? The headphones or
Stephen Colbert?
Yes.
Yes.
Game bases, right?
I mean.
No.
Yes, Justin. Who won the gravel?
They could, dude.
I want gravel.
No, because I forgot why. There was a rule we made up like decades ago about it, because there was one game that lasted forever because we couldn't find the base.
Well, as long as it's like very obvious like where their base is.
No,
you know what I mean?
I agree to disagree. We say no caves.
Oh, wow.
I think, literally, Rob, funny enough, I actually think it was the second Battle Dome we ever filmed. I'm talking like 3 and a half years ago that we made that rule up. Just because the round literally lasts like an hour.
Mitchell time?
Well, we said that you could do it, but you have to like make it obvious where the cave entrance is.
Yeah,
so there's kind of no point.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
The time is 2 minutes.
Okay.
Is that really Mitch?
It's really Mitch time, you're right.
Yo, if you guys are in the abandoned mine shaft, get as many string as possible.
I've only got one bow and I've got enough for a spare.
I learned from my viewers that if you hold Alt Q, you can throw things at fast.
Well, if Vic has two, Rob, you only have two as well.
I have two. Yeah, I have three. I have three.
I need to get more levels of enchanting.
All right, we need one more. Oh, wait, we have five total, that means. Okay, cool. Five bows. Good.
Ooh. That's loads of chicken for it.
Who the heck is that? Vic, is that you?
Andy, man.
What the heck?
We gotta get gravel, guys. Like, really badly.
There's an enemy here. Oh, we don't have set home on here?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, no, yeah, we do. I just misspelled home.
There's an enemy here.
Who?
There's an enemy.
Set whom?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know, but he has a bandana on.
Guys, ender pearl.
Nice, dude. Yo, we should get that diamond pickaxe.
I won't let you kill me.
I think we're losing Preston, boys.
Yeah, I think we're slowly.
What do you mean?
Surely.
I think we've already lost him.
I was gonna say lose.
Give me back my sand.
Definitely. Another Andy man. Are they double?
Oh, not another one, dude. Oh! I found lazy diamonds underneath the trains!
Underneath the dreams?
Train station.
I've come to steal
diamonds.
Them. I've come to steal your diamonds.
And I lost. Did you really take it, Mitch?
Yeah, I got it.
What the fudge?
There's only one though.
Because I have the other one.
Oh, did anyone bother to get gravel so we can make arrows up there?
I'm trying to find gravel right now.
I found TP to me, and I will give you gravel dreams.
All right. And then are you the gravel nation now, Preston? Did you go from the?
Yeah. Are we red or blue?
We are two.
We're red.
Is that our base?
He came back from
oh my gosh!
And instantly died.
I found more diamonds. I have six diamonds.
Dude. And I have the seventh for you. I made a pickaxe already too.
What the fudge?
Yo, what are we gonna do with that diamond? Diamond
sword? Guys, are we gonna be able to get an anvil?
No, Mitch. If you give me mine back,
I have an extra 13 iron cooking right now.
Mitch. Do we all get iron diamond swords then, or?
I have a diamond sword and a diamond pickaxe and one diamond from Preston.
I killed some of the chicken.
I'm just gonna say, but I think we are way more past our time.
That's...
Yeah. Wait, no, I'm gonna spawn with the guy.
Is
we're
anyone at the base? Is anyone at the base?
But
I will be in 2 seconds if Mitch doesn't get me killed.
We have our own enchanting table.
Time at 10 seconds.
Slash home. Alright, I'm in the base.
But okay. We have our own enchant table.
Yeah, we have our own enchantment tables, yeah.
You don't even need his drone.
There you go. Friendorinos, please.
All right, can I TP to someone?
Yeah, TP to me. I'm the base master.
All right, I'll be there in 1 second. So can we get an anvil or can we not?
Yes.
And yo, can you save some chickens for me, Jerome? Or who's killing
chickens? I didn't
kill
any chickens.
Me. Yeah, that's some here.
PvP enabled. Boys.
GG, let it begin.
If I can
TP to Jerome.
If we get diamond, yes.
Do we have an anvil in the base?
Nope.
Does anybody want my stuff? Ooh, should I do level 8 sword enchant for Ben?
No, anvil.
Okay, anvil, so, yeah.
Yes.
Call the iron in the base.
Yes.
I have like 15 levels, so.
15? How do you get 15, dude? I ain't got.
chickens.
He fell.
GG.
Preston, are you drunk?
He died.
Tell us the truth, Preston. Tell us now.
I'm part of the Fire Nation. I'm sorry.
Wait, no, you said Sand Nation!
I know all of them! Kanye West is in the Sand Nation!
Stop lying to us!
Guys, we need like an extra like 20 iron.
I have, but I... Somebody pick it up for me.
Oh, Ender Pearl! No!
TP back, Preston.
Jeebus.
Yeah, TP to me and I can throw it on you. I'm trying to find my last diamonds.
Okay, yeah. I need the iron.
Alright, here you go.
There's a bunch of iron in the chest.
Turn around and throw.
I did, it's on the ground. Where did you go?
We got it. Yo, we got plenty. Yeah, we're gonna have anvil easy.
Also, Vic, I need some of that for gear though. So trying to.
I've got the coolest base of 2015.
I have only 18 ingots on me, so if I could probably have 10 of them.
Yeah, we'll still have enough.
Thank you.
Yeah, I put 30 iron into the chest. So.
Dude.
Oh, that's enough.
So much, dude. Look at
this. Does anybody have any extra diamonds?
I have one for you.
What about diamond swords and stuff for everybody?
I don't want to be that guy, but Mitch, you took one of my diamonds.
I put it back, all right?
I know. But if somebody has two extra diamonds, I can make a diamond chest plate.
Or we all get diamond swords.
Yeah, but, or we all get diamond swords.
But we have an anvil.
Yeah,
we
that's true.
True.
So why would we waste it, you know?
Bro? Okay, good point. You're right. I'm sorry.
There you go again.
How about wood? Do we have wood?
Does anyone have any enchantment levels I can borrow so I can get the iron sword rune of two?
Some wood.
I'm gonna have two spare levels.
Nobody knows.
Okay, could you? Oh, I need iron first. Anyone have any extra iron I can use?
Yeah, I'll put it in the chest. 7, right? Thanks. There.
Nobody knows.
All right, come on, level. Knockback. Okay.
Anyone flint up or nah?
Flint up, squad up. Hit
we
him
should
on the
probably get someone to flint
Vic,
up.
Can you enchant this sword for me?
1 second.
What great enchantments I've been getting. Projectile protection.
For some
arrows.
Reason, I feel like Mitch didn't get good enchantments in his life.
The arrows, though, will never hurt.
I don't actually have levels. I'm trying to get this.
Stiction stones may break my mana.
I might need to jump down there to get more levels because I don't
someone's
have that, any.
Someone's
hey,
gotta
Rob,
get
can you do,
too.
Rob, do me a favor? Rob, do me a favor.
Yeah.
Punch me in 3, 2, 1. Now! Yes!
Yes!
What just happened?
Oh my god. What just happened? I flanked Mitch off the edge. Mitch ripped. Bye.
Oh.
Yeah, I used all my levels.
If you didn't give me
did anyone get any flint? Did anyone get any flint?
I literally got no flint.
Or gravel.
I have 2.
I think someone's...
I'm currently breaking 2 pieces of gravel.
I'm sorry.
I mean, Mitch, when you're down there, can you grab up some gravel?
I've...
Look for some.
Has anybody found the diamond nation yet?
I put a diamond in the chest for you.
Oh, there's 2 people down there, Mitch. Or what? Oh, is that us? Oh, it's you guys.
Me.
Good.
I just, I'm finding these. If I can find these last diamonds, then I can get my chest.
What the heck? Oh, we never put an obsidian down.
Oh, I have it on me. Let me do that.
On chest.
Oh, God, creeper. Woo!
Careful, Mitch. Send by Mitch. Be very careful.
I'm gonna TP down there to you guys just because I wanna get some levels.
I found emeraldes. No.
All right, I'm just chilling in the base.
All right, we should probably go a little bit on the aggressive soon, guys.
Yeah. Do we have gravel?
I have 2.
Pockets are epic, though.
Yeah, it's so cool. I'm looking for gravel right now.
Okay, I have 6 arrows, and that's about it.
Looking
6
for diamonds, man.
Wow, that's rough.
Does anyone have an apple?
No.
I cooked up all that gold. I cooked up the gold, but...
I got 16 gold on me.
Yeah, I have 14.
Wow, why we don't get apple?
We could have probably gone...
Why are we big noobs?
9. Yeah, we could have potentially gone...
Why are we such big noobs?
Gone god mode. Oh, what do? What do?
Alright,
me and Jerome are underground. I'm looking for gravel. He's grabbing... Oh,
I'm grabbing diamonds. You guys are...
That was almost not pretty.
Dude, levels 2, though. Holy yes.
Oh, nice.
Lapis Lapoopy. Oh!
Oh, Jesus, Rob!
If anyone finds down, let me know.
He almost knocked me into a pit of lava.
Oh, I see their base.
Oh, yeah? How does it look?
They've made their base like a total cube. There's walls and a roof and everything.
Dude, I think they play factions.
They might.
Oh, we need water buckets, guys.
What just broke, Drum?
My iron pickaxe.
Okay.
Is anyone near water?
We need emergency evacuation boats, too.
Is anyone near water?
Oh, some of them jumped out of their base.
Kind of.
All
right, guys.
I went back to home if anyone wants.
Oh god, one of those behind me. Where'd he come from? Guys, I'm in trouble.
Where are you?
Mitch, don't you die me. Mitch. I haven't even found the diamonds yet.
We must support. Who's in the base?
Where are you? Me and Drum.
Me and Vic are.
Alright, I'm gonna TP you, Drum. Stay alive.
Mitch, talk to us.
I think I'm gonna get away. There's 2 of them chasing me, but they don't have a bow, so I think I'll get away.
Oh yeah, speaking of bows, can I have a bow?
Yeah, here, I got 2 power ones.
I'm TPing you.
Oh, what the heck? Where'd they come from?
Can I have 2 arrows? We gotta go help Mitch, guys.
Yo, boys, Mitch is getting... Yeah, he needs
help. Oh, yeah, here's 2, Rob. But where do we go? Like, should we build out to the water?
How are they getting out? How are they catching me?
Mitch, let's know where you are. I can end up on Mitch.
I'm gonna probably die. I don't know how they're catching me.
Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
I don't know. There's no way for me to explain this. I'm near their base, and I'm gonna die, probably.
Try and make it to spawn. Try and make it to spawn. Can you make it spawn?
Do we jump for this water? Do we jump for this island here?
Yeah. Drop in the water.
I might have just made the escape of
here.
Please,
here,
Mitch,
Vic,
don't
Vic,
die,
right
don't
here,
die,
Vic,
Mitch.
Right here. Right here.
Yeah?
Yeah, in this little pocket down there. You guys ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, come on.
Right, we're dropping and we'll meet you at spawn, Mitch.
Can you make it
coming
spawn?
Coming in, Mitch. Meet at spawn.
All right.
Maybe? I'm coming to the glowstone.
Go to the glowstone, Mitch.
Good. Let's build a tower up. Let's tower up to spawn.
I have no building materials.
I have the glowstone, dear
Jerome.
Lord, help!
Get there quick!
Jerome, watch me. Go!
I don't have any wood!
Preston, jump down!
I don't
have wood! Alright, we made it to. Oh my gosh, we're 1 island away from spawn.
Go!
Keep going to spawn, Mitch.
I'm jumping down! I think.
Go!
Preston, Yeah, go he's no, right behind you.
Anyway, I gotta just flash.
Oh, I see. There's
if you can get to spawn, Mitch, we're there.
No, I have to keep running.
Go.
All right, we're trying to find you.
We're at spawn, bud.
Can you guys see me? One of them's on fire. I put him in lava.
I'm just dropping down now. I'm going to spawn. I'm heading.
All right, make it to spawn. It shouldn't be hard.
Does anybody
to get
have
there.
Any wood? Does anybody have wood?
I'm gonna leave 7 on the enchantment table at spawn. Okay.
I'm looking for Mitch.
Yeah, me too.
Swim, dear Lord.
Okay, he's
Lord,
swimming.
Swim.
He's swimming.
Yeah, what the heck are you guys at, man? What the heck is going on here?
Mitch, I'm being pincered.
In relation to their base and spawn, where are you?
I can't. How can you guys?
I see their base. Vic, this way.
I was so close to spawn.
Mitch, live.
I see their base.
All right, we're coming in.
But Mitch was coming.
Might be too late.
No. They just jumped down.
There's two people who've been chasing me for 5 minutes straight.
I'm almost there, Dad. Come on, Mitch.
I'm nowhere near spawn or anything at this point. I'm just trying to heal.
Should we just go to the base then?
Yeah. No! I see beans.
Let's kill this guy right here.
I just created so much space. You guys better kill them all.
We're going to
Mitch. We're going to.
Are we going for this kill, Rob, or are we going in?
Let's go in.
Yeah.
You go in, I'll keep them off.
Anyone got a diamond pickaxe?
Are they not watching their base?
There's water.
Wait, Preston. Yeah. What about our base, Preston?
I got water, I'll put water down.
Yeah, our base?
I don't know, man. I came over because I thought people needed help. Yo, this is guy right. Look up, Vic.
Hike.
Dig him out. Easy kill. Boom.
Nice. GG.
Right. Yeah, be careful. We need to go for theirs now because they could be at ours.
I'm going back to ours.
I wish I had a fishing pole.
Guys, I'm going back to ours. I think there's only one person in that base.
All right. Okay. Nice.
We have a water bucket down here.
I've got one. There's two inside their base, so one's definitely gonna be back in our hobby. Are you guys able to build up with me right here so that we
can have water down.
All right. Nice. Yeah, because I need some backup here. I can't.
I don't know, man. I don't know if I can get back to our base.
Another one of their guys.
No, that's our AFK guy.
Make sure you kick them when they die.
Oh, they're placing TNT down. Eric, put some TNT down. It's okay.
Okay, Drunk. I see that. It's lit.
He lit it.
It fell past.
Yeah,
it's not landing anywhere.
It's all good.
I could ender pearl in, but I'd probably die. It's okay.
Drone, we need to get up there, dude. Drone, he's like right here above us.
Yeah. I can see.
Drone, how many are there?
He's here. He jumped down. I'm hitting his feet. I got him.
Switch out.
I killed him. Oh my god, I died. Oh my god, I killed him and I fell through a hole and died.
I saw that.
That was so rough.
Drem got the obsidian. Okay, they're cleared out of here. Drem got the obsidian.
Our obsidian is clear. Okay. Our obsidian is clear.
Right, they're coming back to their base now, Drem.
Yeah, these are the two who killed me. These are the two who killed me.
I need an iron pickaxe, Vic.
Mine.
Okay, wait. So should I come back?
Yeah, okay, they're below.
If you're dead, just get something.
Okay.
Yeah, these are the two that double-teamed.
Where is it? Wait, where's their
Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, he got me! He's slow.
He slipped.
He had a diamond sword. Did he die?
He's gone. No, he jumped into water. He's out of
here. Oh, I put down the water. Damn.
Oh, no, there's water everywhere.
Yeah, he didn't jump in that water. Don't worry.
Okay.
Well, they have no obsidian, so...
Oh, wait. Did Jerome get it?
No, I didn't get it because I was watching that guy.
Yeah.
But do they have one in here? Am I blind?
Yeah, they do. It's underneath.
Oh, okay. I see it, yeah.
Sean, let me just double check our base.
Oh, one of them's right here again.
So everyone, they're all there, right? I'm good to retreat to come help you.
Yeah.
Yeah, please come help. Come on!
Come on, Jerome.
Get out of my house!
Nice, Jerome.
Come on.
Avenging me and Vic. Go.
Oh, he's got an E-pearl. I need that.
Better mine that, Jerome. You better start mining that. Oh, sorry, I took the E-pearl. Here, I'll give it back. Sorry.
Oh, is that you sailing in, Rob?
Yeah, dude, I'm coming in.
Find a drum.
Go, Rob, go! Oh, the snipes!
Rob, take him out, dude, take him out!
All right, how many of them are left?
Just one.
Yeah, good. Just one. He's the last guy.
Oh!
Easy plays, boys, easy plays.
Space created!
I know he sees me.
Drum, you better be mining that.
I'm mining it. But how long does it take with iron? Like a minute and a half?
Something like that.
It's 40 seconds.
This is hilarious.
Rob, dig in if you can. Rob, dig in. Dig into the island.
I can't.
Or just stall. Who cares?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he knows I'm doing that, so he's...
Do you not have any arrows, Rob?
No.
Got it!
Nice.
Drop down and kill him.
Eliminate him.
Drum, jump on his head. Just go straight and fall damage. Eat it. Eat the fall damage.
Oh, God. Oh my god, that was so great.
Wait, what server? Oh, whoa, oh. Server lag. Oh, right, that last kill there.
That was awesome.
Holy moly. Oh, so wait, I was the last one alive?
Yeah, you were the last one alive in the pack until this happened. Oh, the tragedy.
Oh, no. I feel bad, though, that it was that 5v4. Like, I feel like it was a really close fight, right? But if they had that one extra person, like me and Jerome would have been 2v2 instead of 1v1.
Oh, I thought they did.
Or 1v2. No, he was AFK the whole time.
Oh, was
they had someone join for them.
I think he tried to, but he didn't actually connect. To be fair, though, I killed Eric and had a perfect mine on the obsidian, and there was a random hole that I think I mined when I was mining upwards, and I fell through it.
Fell.
Sorry to ask, but did anyone see me when you guys got to spawn running for my life, or did no one notice?
No one. We had no idea where you were, dude.
Because look, this is what happened. You guys said you were at spawn. Here, I'll unvanish. TP to me real quick.
I gotta see this, bitch. We had no.
I was here. At that point in time, you guys said spawn, and I went, like, just to this side of it, dodging them.
Yeah, there's a mountain in the way. We were the other side.
And then I went across this bridge here. Like, I had nowhere to go because the chunks divide it.
That's my bridge.
I know, the chunks divide everything, so I couldn't get away.
You went the opposite side of where we were.
But I had no chance.
He could have, like, jumped, maybe bad jumped Mitch in the water, but...
Bad Mitch.
I know, I was trying, but they were blocking me from both sides.
It's damn okay, Mitch. It's okay.
It's a pincer.
I've got your back.
No, don't break server, please.
Server is broken. Oh, goodbye, server.
Oh, well, that was an awesome battle dome against those guys. So definitely click that like button, show some love, and if you want to join us in some of these for yourself, see if you can put together a team and tweet us and see if you can battle us.
Yeah. Ooh,
we accept the challenge.
No more fall damage, though, please.
Please.
All right, we'll see you next time. Take care.
Adios.